Hello everyone, it is Ioni and welcome back to FTL Faster Than Light. I believe this is run 11 and as per convention, well, I guess we're going on by ships unlocked-ish, I guess. Does the music seem a bit loud? No, it doesn't. Okay. So we're gonna go in the next unlocked ship, which is Type B of the Nassassio, the DASR-12. This ship is notoriously difficult to start in. Yeah, notoriously difficult. First of all, you don't have the Type A augment, the titanium system casing that protects your system. So, yeah, they're kind of dead. You start off with the Zoltan, meaning you start off with less power. You get a 2 cloak, which is good. Yeah, but you get much less engines, and well, yeah, you get Glaive Beam, the slowest charging weapon in the game. Yeah, also happens to be the most powerful, but still, you know, you get the thing. So it's a pretty really tough and really luck based, and this is potentially first jump failure. Ooh, that's a nice, that's a little bit of alliteration there. First jump failure. Let's try it. Alright. You dude are going straight in the engines. Why? Because I do not want you inside there. Because you are gonna turn off stuff and I don't want that. I would not love you and, oh. Right. You don't even have enough power to charge your engines. So you actually have to take power out of there. So one strategy is to the glaive charges for 25 seconds. That is a 10 second cloak. So a strategy is to have the glaive charge halfway, then cloak, and then, you know, you'll be, and by the time the cloaking stops, your glaive will be charged and you can just laser through. Right, so let's see. First jump failure. Distress beacon. Distress. Okay. Hopefully, it won't be a first jump beacon. First jump failure. It's not a first jump failure. It's a cloaking to disable the slave. That's awesome. Can I get a power bar immediately? I can, and immediately get that. Obviously, we want now that we're all settled in. Now we want 150 scrap so I can get shield. Because, dude, shield. Come on. Shield. We need the shields. The shields are needed. Right, very good. Shall I go back and go forward? Health to the yes. Second jump failure. Oh! No. This is one ship we don't go against with a glaive. That's a fire beam. I have no need of your services. No. You're a cool dude and I have no need of your services. So leave me. I'm gonna go forward. Yeah, there's a lot of beacons mid-sector, so... Okay, this is acceptable. This is no longer acceptable and I will now die. Beam drone, shieldless ship, this run is ending, and that is a confirmed. Like there is nothing you can do. There is no way in hell we are surviving this. None. And just know that. This is where the run ends. Well, we'll try our darndest, but we're gonna fail. Okay? This is where we end. Third jump, dead. You're gonna hit the, no, you're not gonna, you're gonna hit the, okay, good. Shall I hit that? You're gonna hit that. Yep. Should have cloaked there. Well, we're dying, clearly. Oh yeah. Third jump failure, like I said. Beam drones, immediate fail for this ship. Immediate fail. Oh, there's a fire in here. How cute. Okay, glaive. Try our darndest. We can't run until he fixes the ship anyway. And oh goody. Like I said, please load that. Please load that. Okay, hold on. Okay, at least cloak something. At least use the cloak even once. Please. Okay, fire's out. Why not? Immediate glaivage. Glaivage. All the glaivage. Can I get glaive? Of course I can't. I mean, come on, look at me. Look at me. I'm so dead. I'm just dead. Can you please hit that so we can leave? Can I please? No? No. No. We are not leaving this. Oh, goody. Oh, goody. It's just everything is gone there. It's just, look at it. Okay. Oh, man. Oh, man. Look at it. Look at it. This is awesome. This was literally awesome. This wasn't even metaphorically awesome. This was literally awesome. Oh, my God. Run 11. Best run ever. Oh, man. Beam drones with the cloak shape. Instant death. Instant death. Oh, brilliant. 63. That's a high score in the opposite direction. That is beautiful. That is truly beautiful. Okay. I love this. See you again on the next round. Till then, see you later. Bye. Okay, bye.